Good morning everyone, I've just set up to start filming a video. I'm not sure how long it's going to take, but this one is for Simple, so I've got to make sure that I do it really, really well because I want them to like it. So I am going to start filming that now. But I've had breakfast, the babies are here because they slept over last night. Oh, they slept over last night, nearly knocked that light over. It was really, really fun. We just had a nice evening with them, and then this morning they've been so cute. They went to the garden centre and bought some garden chairs for when we go camping, because we're all going camping in July, which is going to be awesome. But they are like just playing in the garden, it's so cute. I want to go play with them, but I've got to get this done. So I am going to try and film this, and then I'll chat to you all afterwards, I guess. I've stopped filming for a little bit because my camera ran out of battery, which is so annoying and weird because I charged it to full and I only was filming for like 2 hours. I guess that's quite a long time actually. But this is currently what our bed is looking like.
Lovely.
I'm just filming like insert bits of makeup that I am going to throw away because I don't know how to tell you. Basically, I'm doing like a makeup themed video, if you hadn't guessed already by that. But I can't finish it until my camera is charged, and it says it's only on 30% at the moment, which is annoying. And I need to go to the recording studio later to record cover, so I'm hoping I can finish it all because Simple want it by tomorrow, which is a very quick deadline. So I'm in a bit of like a rush. I always say I'm in a rush, but that's because like I am. Hello. I don't know what I look like, so I'm going to, instead of looking at the lens, I'm not going to say a word. I mean, I'm not going to look. I'm not making sense. I'm just getting in the car and going to Dave's house. Ow. Because, hold on, let me just put this in and then I'll chat to you. I can't chat out there because I get embarrassed that people are looking at me. Like some days I don't mind vlogging out in public, but some days I can't do it. I'm not sure why. Maybe I should have taken my coat off. But I'm just jumping in the car and driving to Dave May's house. And then we are going to record a cover because, exciting, Awesomeness TV America have asked me to do a cover for their channel, which I'm really excited about. Because they've got like 3 million subscribers or something. So it'll be cool to have a video on there. But that's what I'm doing. I've just realised my car needs petrol and I haven't filled it up yet. I'm a bit nervous to do it. Okay, right. I'm gonna get going, otherwise I'll be late. So I will chat to you guys when I'm in the studio. Bye! Go make yourself some friends or you'll be lonely once I was 7 years old. Hi guys, I'm in the studio right now. We're in a different room to normal, but it's quite nice in here. We've got big space. Dave's just learning how to play the keyboard, and then I'm gonna get some vocals down, and then hopefully it won't take too long. I just got caught. I see you. Shaking that ass. I only see my goals. I don't believe in failure. I only see my goals. I don't believe in failure. Cause I know the smallest voices, they can make it major. I messed up a little bit.
The verse was sick.
The verse?
Uh-huh.
Okay, cool.
I reckon we can drop the chorus. Let me listen to that
quick. Soon we'll be 30 years old. Our songs have been sold. We've travelled around the world and we're still roaming. Soon we'll be 30 years old. We're steaming through.
Steaming.
Hi guys, I've had to turn the car light on, which is really bright, but I just thought I'd tell you that I've come back from the studio, just parked in the drive now. It was really good. We finished the song. If I've already inserted clips, then you already know what cover we're doing, but we're doing 7 Years Old by Lucas Graham, is that his name? But it's not going on my channel, it's going on Awesomeness TV US, so I'm really excited about that. But I am starving, and I'm pretty sure we've got no food. Actually, we've got fish fingers. I'm just hungry and I need to get some food in my belly. So I'm going to go make some food. I think David's home and I can't wait to just give him a cuddle. So I'm going to go do that right now. I am in bed and so comfy and I just love bed. It's been a busy day, especially for a Sunday. Normally Sundays are just like chilled out and really relaxed, but today has been non-stop and I feel like I haven't seen David at all. So we are in bed and we're about to watch another episode of this Egyptian thing. I fell asleep in the second episode, but David wants to carry on watching, so we're watching the third one. I think it's a 6-part documentary about Egypt. I'm not sure why we've suddenly got a fascination with Egypt, but we just started talking about it and we want to learn some more. David is also super obsessed with Hinduism at the moment. He's quite like clever, actually really clever, and I am so not clever. I'm not clever at all. I won't embarrass myself. I'm just not clever. I wanted you to carry on singing Chandelier.
I wasn't singing that.
Yes, you were. I could hear you in the kitchen.
It was me.
David drinks this whole bottle of fizzy drink in the night and then goes to the toilet about 20 times. He drinks the whole thing. That is crazy, isn't it?
I'm really hungry.
We should have had some of my fish fingers.
How much do I have to suggest that I get a fish finger sandwich?
You never said you like really fish fingers. Like, you said you don't even like fish fingers. Fish you fingers. Said I'm David Gibbs and I hate fish fingers.
And I was just like, oh, I really like it with vinegar. I thought you were going to bring it in.
What? Fish fingers for you?
Yeah,
sandwich. I asked you if you wanted it and you said no. I was never going to bring you fish finger sandwich unless you begged.
You love me.
I ate 7 to myself. I love you guys. I hope you've enjoyed today's vlog. I'm really excited for the cover to come out, but I need to film the video, so it won't be out just yet, but I'm excited. Yeah, I hope you've liked today's vlog. I love you guys very much, and I will see you tomorrow. Yeah. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.